Morgan.
And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
I will.
You on the run, kid? Got the government on your tail? You Illuminati types really need to work on your disguises.
You know you can follow me too.
Interest you in our latest gear? You enjoy that now. Off you go.
Javelin 3.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out? Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
Move along, we're creating chaos. Dare assault on an agent of chaos? Attack!
Something to do it.
You're no match for my army, coon friends.
Chaos is on its own midterm.
It takes my doing your Comic-Con bullshit somewhere else. What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes. Ah! I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Watching this week scraping gum off the sinks.
I am out of fucking.
You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
Chaos is inevitable.
Someone better clean up all that blood.
The hour of chaos is at hand.
You should have blocked that.
I heed chaos's call.
Wow.
Give him hell, douchebag.
This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Kinda hoping we can wrap this up.
Haha, you ain't shit.
Super Craig to the rescue.
suspense is killing me. Go already!
Embrace the chaos! You are powerless before chaos!
We've got to finish this! Burrito heal! Oh, that kicked it!
Oh, am I up?
Totally fake. I can see the wires.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Got some new beans in. So very fresh.
Sure got my balls in a French press with that deal. Well, it sure was a pleasure. Never too young to drink coffee. Well, I'd love to, customer. Woo-hoo! I love a local handcrafted selfie.
Why not take a few thermoses of our coffee to school? Your grades will shoot through the roof.
I just can't. Not until Tweak and Craig sort out their issues.
That's fast.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully operate. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
Hey, Fast Pass. I guess I go somewhere else this time. I was like, I should have done. Why would we do that? Okay, I can't. Okay.
Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
You're no match for my master!
Our brutalist is getting brutalized.
Disorder shall reign!
Car!
The car!
Move!
You, all clear.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice!
Super Craig time. Mega fist punch.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Ow.
A few more like that, we can wrap this up.
Okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Time to move. You know, with my super speed, I could end this fight in the blink of an eye.
army time, twerps! Yeah!
Oh, come on.
Lasers online! Now soar! Soar! But wait, you can't even fly.
Don't die on us, new kid.
Better bring me a bucket. Blah!
Who needs to get punched the most?
Yeah.
I felt that from over here, dude.
Ready to pummel enemies at max speed.
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up. Butthole looks kind of dead.
Feel the wrath of human kite!
I needed that. Get excited.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
Are we doing this or what?
Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back. Yeah. This ought to do the trick. Yeah. Oh, you okay, human kite?
Kite power.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. What superhero shit did I do? Boom!
Fast pass springs into action!
Skip your turn, that's cool.
Oh, get your head out of the clouds.
Smooth sailing.
Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
That's fine.
Getting your face fixed, buckaroo? Good for you.
gonna be real happy with that. Okay, bye.
Next time, I'm bringing my own magazines.
You're a friend of Wendy's, right? And she seems like such a smart girl. Okay, sure. Boy, won't Wendy be surprised. Okay with you if I go back to work now? Wonder.
T-Mobile.
What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today? What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today? Corporate sent us some new goodies. Interested? Shopping at T-Mobile.
Like not getting copyrighted or sued. So I'm getting sued.
I remember when you didn't have to lock your cats up at night.
If you're trying to cheer me up with that outfit, it's sort of working.
Your mom here or something? Maybe go wait for her out on the highway.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
I can't believe I have one of you monsters inside me right now. Well, not for long.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding. Nice adult purchasing decision, kid.
Is that what I need? Someone?
Have a fabulous day.
I think I have to give that to the old man.
Some more female heroes.
Oh, is a little fourthy afraid?
I'm not afraid, I'm just trying to go somewhere. So much, I have to give it to him.
Who are you supposed to be, Dorkman? Go on through.
So then the WAP says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat.
Yeah.
Oh, what do we have here? Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Let's see what it was behind it.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're teepeeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person?
Yes.
Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
I hope I'll know.
Your dad fucked your mom. You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Moo.
Fuck. Oh no.
Oh hey, I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination too, about to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Oh, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
Oh, who wants to hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me?
Go ahead.
Quit playing hard to get. Oh, I like that.
Ah. Come out, wherever you are.
Oh yeah, he has risen all right.
We were hoping you'd welcome this chance to atone.
God's grace is totally filling me.
Ew.
Gat! Okay, I'm ready to fill your vessel.
Happy New Year, everyone. If there's anyone even in here.
Does anyone under 12 want to wrestle?
Mmm. Oh, my.
Little kitty, come out and play.
Oh yeah, he has risen all right. All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
With me?
Spank me!
God's grace is totally filling me.
Here, little kitty, come out and play.
I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. Well, you're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's.
Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni pitcher. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
All right. I think I'm gonna stop here.
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I remember.
I remember that.
Oh, remember.
Okay. I think I'm gonna stop here for today, or the new year, whatever. You know, I'm gonna stop.